What's odd about this case is that the plaintiff, Edith Windsor, who doesn't recognize her marriage, and the federal government...
Hello.
Okay. Yeah, it's fine.
Just a what happens from time to time. It's happened to both of us out there.
The winds of change at the Supreme Court, though.
I find I'm thinking more clearly now. I don't know.